I'm going to be ruining this car.
Destroy it.
Yeah, it would have been much easier if this chicken wasn't made out of rubber.
Oh yeah, it's not doing much damage.
No, not really. Should we just go in and confront them?
Yes, let's go.
All right.
You look very nice today.
Excuse me.
Before this video starts, we are going to be doing a giveaway. We're going to be giving away a neon flyable rideable unicorn to one of you guys. All you have to do is make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video. Make sure you are subscribed to my channel and Unicorn Twins. And leave your Roblox username in the comment section down below. And as always, make sure to use star code IAMSANTA if you're buying Robux. How many mushrooms do I order again? I keep on wanting to buy more and more, but the prices are going up. Oh my god. Okay, I'll just order 1,000. There! Did it! Let's just... Oh, maybe I should have ordered a little bit more. Oh, well, Moody doesn't like it when I order mushrooms to the front door. I mean, I'm not allowed to put a single mushroom in this entire house. But what if I try to be a little bit more secretive about it and turn it into a little plant or so? Let me go into simple shapes. Oh, this one's huge. This is a really big block. Oh, okay. This is going to look good. Okay, all I have to do is make a nice plant pot. I'm gonna make it pink. I'm gonna build it up just like this and just like this. Now that I think about it, let me add another plant. Let me get a plant. This bamboo plant right over here. It's going to look so amazing. Moody's not gonna know a thing. Just have one little mushroom next to my office. What is the worst thing that could happen? Am I right, guys? Am I right? Don't you think I deserve it? Here we go. Okay, I'm covering it. Wait, need to move this one a little bit more. There we go. Got this like this. And I'm gonna get a mushroom and I'm gonna put it right over here like that. Oh, I like it a lot. Maybe I need to build it up a little bit more though, just like this. A nice big plant pot for my mushroom. Look at that. Oh my god, I love it. I love it. It looks amazing.
Is she in here? Hello, Santa?
Oh, oh, Moody, hi.
Oh, hey, how are you? What are you doing?
Oh, oh my god, how was your date? I got a new plant, Moody.
Oh, you got, ew, a mushroom plant?
I know, I just want one. It's just one next to my office. It just keeps me motivated.
Oh my gosh, as long as that thing does not reproduce and go over to my side, I'm fine with it.
I'll make sure of it. It's actually a plastic one.
Okay, good. I'm glad it's plastic. But the date with Will, I had such a nice time.
Oh my god. So what was he like? I mean, it's the first time you met him, right?
I mean, he smelled like a pizza sauce because we ate pizza sauce all... we didn't eat pizza sauce. We ate pizza all day long.
Oh, wait. Is this the first time you met him or did you meet this guy one time before? I can't remember.
I think I might have met him before, actually. I don't remember.
Oh my god, Moody. You're so silly. You need to stop letting the pizza take over your brain. If you want to be in a relationship, then you need to have that person on your mind too, not only pizza.
I mean, pizza is very important in my life. You know that.
Yeah, I guess. Oh my god. But I'm happy you had a good time. You gonna go on another date or?
Oh yeah, we're gonna go on another date. Actually, I managed to take some pictures with him if you want to see what he looks like.
Oh my god, yes. I would love to see it.
Okay, let me just...
And also, I tried to send you a message on your phone as well about something I wanted to order for the house, but you didn't respond.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. Let me see. Wait, my phone's not on me. He must have left it at his house.
Oh, no. Did you forget his phone? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we kind of need to go and get some pizza anyways for dinner tonight. So how about we just walk over there, get your phone. I can maybe say hi and then we go.
Oh, yeah. Sounds like a good idea.
Oh, my God. I'm actually excited to meet him. But obviously, I don't want to intrude. I know that you guys are still getting to know each other. You don't want to scare him off and get a little bit too close too fast. That's what I heard.
I think it should be fine. If you meet him.
Okay. So where is his house?
His house is right over here.
Wait, so that's him standing outside?
Yeah, I think so.
What is that? I can't barely see what's happening over there.
Who is that?
Who's that person right over there? Was he?
Was she
there with you too, or?
No, it was just me and him.
It would have been so nice to spend time with you. Oh my god.
I know. I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Get your tombstone. Go undercover right now. What is going on? Come on, Moody. Let's go closer. Oh my god. It's my twin sister.
Oh no.
But you had to work. They were supposed to meet up, but he said he had to work, but he was on a date with you. He wasn't working.
I know. I couldn't call off.
Yeah, me and him were on a date. Is he lying to us?
I don't know. I think she's getting kind of annoyed. Does my twin sister know about you and him? I thought I had mentioned something to her. When will you stop being with Moody?
She knows.
I'm way better than her.
Excuse me, I'm pretty cool.
Soon, I promise.
What?
I do want to be with you.
If he actually does like my sister, then why would he be hanging out with you and dragging you along if he says that he's going to be breaking up with you? To be with my sister.
Know.
What? Moody is smelly.
Excuse you.
This is crazy. Moody, what do you want to do? Do you want to leave? Can we go do something now?
Sure.
Do you want to...
Oh my gosh.
What do we do? Do you want to go and confront him? What do you want to do?
Since we couldn't earlier.
I think we should confront him.
It's up to you. You know, we can also just leave and we can do it another day if you feel overwhelmed. I mean, you just had a good day. Want to get some pizza?
I get pizza with him.
This is crazy. I can't believe how he's treating you.
That's so messed up. I'm so done with him.
And also, do you just notice how he looks like me, but he's a boy?
I like
your type, Moody. Then we can come watch some movies.
Excuse me? I watched movies with him.
Sounds perfect.
Okay, Moody, let's go think of something. Oh my god, they're taking the car right now and going away. What do you want to do? How do you want to confront them?
He just
drove me over. Oh my god.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. What do you want to do about it? Do you want to go over to the pizza place and just confront them? It wouldn't be a weird place for you to run into them. You'd love pizza.
Yeah, I think we should.
Okay, let's just go. This is so crazy. And my twin sister knew about it too. And it's funny because I was talking to her about you going on a date not so long ago because she was wondering how we were doing. I thought she was getting better.
Oh yeah, definitely not. I think she still wants to be me.
I think so too. Okay, do you want to go inside? I mean, she was wearing your clothes too.
I'm gonna step on his car.
Oh yeah, wait, should we get our rubber chickens out?
Yes, get them out. I just actually got one from the gift, so it's perfect.
I'm going to be ruining this car.
Destroy it.
Yeah, it would have been much easier if this chicken wasn't made out of rubber.
Oh yeah, it's not doing much damage.
No, not really. Should we just go in and confront them?
Yes, let's go.
All right.
You look very nice today.
Excuse me?
Aw, thank you.
What's going on here? How dare you see Santa's sister when you're supposed to be just seeing me?
Oh, hello, Moody.
I know you were up to something.
She's always up to something.
It's not what it looks like.
Oh, are you sure about that? It looks like you're on a date with Santa's sister.
Uh-huh. Agreed.
I'm just helping her out since she's new.
Oh, yeah, sure. Are you guys gonna, you know, do anything else later? Like, watch movies, probably?
No, we're definitely on a date. Why would you do something like this? Why do you always have to get involved in Moody's life? Get your own life. Why would you want to live someone else's life? Because I'm way better than Moody. Okay, well, then you think that. I think you both are just as good the way you are yourself. You don't have to be someone else. And I deserve to have everything she has. And you can get everything she has if you just work for it.
Oh, yeah. You don't have to be me. Be yourself.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, my God. He just left. Okay, you know what? I'm done with this. Come on, Moody. Just don't even talk to her. She's pathetic. It's crazy how she's acting. Why would you want to be someone else? Why are you so obsessed? Oh, I think he just crashed. Our rubber chickens definitely did something.
They gave him
a bad spell. No, but this is crazy. I don't know why anyone would want to be someone else. I see so many people comparing themselves to other people. Why would you do that? Everyone is amazing just the way they are, and you should never have to change to become like someone else. You don't want to be like someone else. You are completely unique the way you are.
Yeah, you'd want someone to love you for you, not for you pretending to be somebody else.
Exactly. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Really hope you guys enjoyed it. We are gonna see you soon with another video. Bye!
Bye!